Welcome everyone to my channel on YouTube, Sergio Calle Perez, and I invite you to subscribe it, share it, and click the bell in order to open the notifications for the coming videos. Wednesday, July 1st, 2020. Had a great news for all this July. We're bringing our new topics and talking about different things like teamwork, for instance. Yes, precisely of that, teamwork is very important in any project. To build an industry, to build your family, but also to build your spirituality. You can do alone. That way Jesus told us today in the Gospels and Matthew chapter 8, because they stress the power of Satan and power of Jesus, and the power of Jesus over the devil. In all the entire text that you can read today, we found and associated three things about the power. The cemetery, the place of the dead of the kills life. Second, the pig, which was considered an impure animal, the impurity which separates it from God. And the third, the sea, which has considered the symbol of chaos before creation, the chaos which destroys nature. The Gospel of Mark, which Matthew takes the information, associates the power of evil with a fourth element, which is the word legion. Marcos chapter 5 verse 9 said that the name of the army of the Roman Empire. The empire oppressed and exploited the people. Thus is the understood that the victory of Jesus over the devil had an enormous importance for the life of the communities of the year 70s, at the time when Matthew wrote his gospel. The communities lived oppressed and marginalized because of the official ideology of the Roman Empire and of the Pharisees, which was renewed. The same significance and the same importance continue to be valid today. Imagine that how many times you live in the same scenario, because you live under the power of Satan, because sometimes your thoughts and your behaviors are the same. And sometimes when you approach to Jesus, you doesn't want to live in the harmony that Jesus requires. Sometimes we behave like the people, the herdsmen of the peace, the went to the city to tell people and set out to meet Jesus. And when they saw Jesus asking to leave for the premises, for the perimeter, for the place. Sometimes when you live under the control or the power of Satan, you have no ability to take good decisions. Sometimes the power of evil is impure and has no authority nor consistency. But that is important, that is under living with Jesus. When you encounter with Jesus, the power of Satan has no power, has no control, has no autonomy, has no consistency. The devil doesn't have the power over his movements. It is only gets the power to enter into the pigs with the permission of Jesus. In the same way, you can forgive your sins with the power of Jesus when you go confess your sins. Only the devil throw away, get out of the way with the permission of Jesus, but you need to ask Jesus. At the time of Jesus, the worst devil of Satan were used to indicate the power of evil which drew persons away from the right path. That is important today to consider. I invite you today also not only work alone in your spirituality, grow in your spirituality. I invite you also to grow in teamwork, because the teamwork is a power moment and a powerful concept that you can put to work in nearly any place, in any industry, in any way. Strategically building a team for important projects is an efficient way to tackle a company's challenges, a family's challenges, a spiritual challenges. Leaving individuals to manage big projects alone can lead to an imbalanced skill set, problematic creativity blocks, and an extremely stressful environment. Teamwork offers numerous benefits. The book Ecclesiastes said, two are better than one because they have a good reward for their labor. I pray for you, pray for me. May God bless you.